I don't know if this has been preached in Pentecostal churches anymore. The believer in the book of Acts, the follower of Christ, according to Acts chapter 17, they turned the world upside down. How did they turn the world upside down? It is very obvious if you read the book. They were spirit-empowered believers. If we are going to save America, if we're going to see an unprecedented move of God that pushes away the tidal wave of ungodliness in our nation, if we're going to see a revival and awakening, then we must see the presence and the power of the Holy Spirit in our lives, in our church, just like the book of Acts.